they got that dope.
Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Trigg.
And I'm Brayden with your weekly news.
Dude, it's the first time and we already messed up.
Oh, I'm sorry about that. I'm Henry.
And I'm Peyton.
And we are your new and improved news anchors.
We know that the bar is set high, so don't expect too much from us.
Now, for your announcements.
If you guys haven't noticed yet, we basically have a new school.
Wait, where?
Check out this story Casey and Jace did on the new commons area.
All right, hey, well, we want to start off by welcoming everybody back to second semester. We're excited to have most of this renovation completed. As you can see, we've got a new main entry now. Nice roundabout for parents to drop students off. We've got our faculty parking lot open back up. And, you know, in the mornings when you park, you can come right in through the main entry here. Okay, and without further ado, we'll head inside and take a look at some more of the construction and the renovations. All right, so in the mornings when you come in, this is the main entry. The main entry doors, well, the second set of doors will be open for all students in the morning, but at 8 o'clock, these doors lock down. And visitors, students that are coming later, parents will check in here at the attendance office. And we have a new system for checking in. Come over here, scan their driver's license, and it will print out a pass similar to this for all of our guests. And then they'll be buzzed through the second set of doors. All right, so we're gonna come into the main office. Come on in. So we've got our main office. Over here will be athletics, our athletic director and his secretary. And then behind that is our counseling offices. We have our principal and assistant principal offices back through here. Now we're in the world of counseling. So if you ever need a counselor, students will actually come through this door here. We have students in the waiting area for students, and all the counselors are back in here. So this will actually be where when students have come in and entered the building in the morning, this is where we prefer students to come. If you need to go to counseling, or if you need to go to the health office, and then fees and finances right down here too. All right. We're coming into the fees and finance office. These are our fees and finance superstars. So if you need to pay a bill, get a parking permit,
we will take your money.
Ladies will gladly help you. Okay. We got the cafeteria here and the entry into the new commons here. This is basically an extension of our cafeteria, and students can come in here before school, have breakfast, and go into the original cafeteria or come out into this portion. I'm really excited because we do have a projector and screen. You could do like team banquets or club. And we have lots of seating here for students or classes. You can come out and enjoy this space. We have new staff lounge in here that's probably not ready for viewing yet. There's still a lot of work going on in there. Then you come out to our main corridor, our new commons, and just a loud access. Now you have access back through the halls. Come down this way, you see there's lots of innovative seating options and arrangements for students during passing or release periods or lunch or access times. So head on down. Try to create spaces for students, make it very student-centered. And then we've got a school store here that will be open today, and they'll be selling a lot of good items. They partnered with some local businesses to provide some really cool items for students, community members, parents, grandparents. They also sell coffee and other things through here. Here we are!
What do you think, Henry?
Not gonna lie, bro. I think it's pretty sweet.
Students, if you see any of the administrators or construction workers around the halls, make sure to thank them.
Also, we'd like to take this time to thank the school district for supporting our school and putting our tax dollars to great use.
Last up, Wildcats, we have one of the most important basketball games of the season.
It's the Fruita Junction matchup.
The game is Friday. Girls are at 5:30 and the boys are at 7.
The theme is Hickout, so bring your cowboy boots and hats.
And it's a home game, so make sure you guys are there.
Also, make sure you guys come to the pep assembly on Thursday.
It's during Wildcat, and you better bring all the hype you guys have.
All right, that's all we have for you.
Have a great week, Wildcats.